Yeah. Yo. All these people talking about they wanna be more like Christ. Do you even have a clue what that means? Yeah. Yo. So you want more of Christ to seek what he has in store. But do you know what you're asking for? If your walk is true, you'll be enticed by Satan, or you may simply go through some isolation. It's hard, but you know we gotta fight temptation. So who you gonna trust? Only Christ can save men and be your way of escape. But it's an ongoing struggle that most of us are facing today. So many people claim to serve Christ today, but they say that only cause it sounds nice to say. Do we know what it means to be the bride of Christ, the pride of Christ? Heck it, would you die for Christ? So brothers, yeah, and sisters, yeah, are we really gonna hold to the scriptures, yeah, and trust in the perfect Lamb and stand firm no matter the circumstance? So do you really want that? 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 We're called to be lights for Jesus. Where we decrease, and Christ increases. Do you really want that? 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 The Christian life's a real sacrifice, and it ain't just ain't right. Your flesh must die. Do you really want it with death? I ain't talking about when your body has no breath left. I'm talking about a death to your flesh. Will you finally confess that without Christ, you're a mess? And you ask him to order your steps, he'll be glad to. But you can't live, cause he has to. And so we ask you, do you really want that? Cause when you die to Christ, you can't come back. So leave the darkness to live in the light. And be a splitting image of Christ. And that's S-A-M-C-T-I-F-Y. This process goes by to U-D-I-E. A lot of people can't see why he makes sanctification so B-I-G. But it's the only way to reach the prize we seek. If you really, really want to L-I-V-E. So do you really want that? 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 We're called to be lights for Jesus. Where we decrease and Christ increases. Do you really want that? 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 The Christian life's a real sacrifice, and to get this thing right, your flesh must die. Reveal with us as true Christians. So embrace your afflictions. So yes, you're blessed with storms in your life, and your tests that press and conform you to Christ. Your sin nature inside you must be crushed as your trials increase your trust. But do you really want that? 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 We're called to be lights for Jesus. Where we decrease and Christ increases. Do you really want that? 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 The Christian life's a real sacrifice, and to get this thing right, your flesh must die. Do you really want that? 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 We're called to be lights for Jesus. Where we did.